Lancaster. I spoke at the Crucible in Sheffield. And you know, to see young people climbing up the walls of Camden Town Hall, to get a glimpse through the window of a politician in his 60s, shows me that young people aren't turned off from politics, they're turned off from the stale politics that's been spent.
And we truly did burn the midnight oil towards the end of this document. It took us 5 months to do it. And it's been presented in the name of the Aubrey Truth and Justice campaign. So really, you always get thrown back on your own resources and our own support. So what we want people like you to do, because we can't do it on our own, we need people like you to stay with us and to stay strong. We need somebody who's in touch with communities and wants to work with communities. Somebody who believes in a new style of policing.
Just as it was my privilege to understand could exist for miners and their communities in the then dark, dark days of following June 84. Even if this June 18th is overcast or even raining, she could tell fortunes as well, Gareth. We are now entitled to be not just hoping, but planning for sunnier days ahead.
Thank you very much, Barbara. We've only got one speaker left.